again. Again, 10, 20 below zero right now. Those are going to stay low all day long. No major systems nearby, or they're close, but all missing us for the most part. We have another one well to our northwest that will be sweeping through on Christmas Eve tomorrow late in the day. Other than that, today looks fairly quiet with plenty of sunshine in the picture. So here's futurecast. Rest of the day looks dry and quiet. As we head through the overnight hours, it looks like we're going to see a few clouds probably move in, but not really much going on towards daybreak tomorrow morning. I think really anything that happens is going to be after the noon hour. There's the cloud cover. There's the snow. Notice by 3 p.m. it starts to reach the metro. A little bit better chance off to the north and west, maybe a little sooner than that. And then as we head into the evening hours, we continue to see some light snow. Most of the accumulation is going to be into the northern half of the state. It looks like under an inch for most of us. There could be a little bit more to the north, but maybe a few hundreds or a couple tenths of an inch here in central Iowa, perhaps closer to an inch off to the north with this system. The biggest picture, though, the temperatures. Today, we're looking at 5 to 10 above at best, and here in the metro, about 6 degrees. The wind chills stay around 15 to 25 below. Look at the forecast lows tonight. Well below zero. These are temperatures, not wind chills. 10 to 20 below zero off to the north. Even here in Des Moines, 10 degrees, the forecast low temperature. Remember, that would be the coldest we've seen in about 5 years or so. Christmas Eve, some light snow late in the day, should be under an inch here in central Iowa. Christmas Day looks quiet, could see a flurry early in the day. And then the rest of the forecast, just kind of cold, but not much else going on.